Hi, I'm Mike from Michael's Motor Cars, and I'm pleased to show you a car we recently purchased that we're going to put up on Bring a Trailer for an auction. This car is a replica of a 1957 Porsche Speedster. It is based on a chassis of a 1969 Volkswagen Beetle. The actual kit came from Classic Motor Carriages. They're a company that was based in Miami, Florida. They were one of the early companies providing a lot of fiberglass kits for the early Gazelles. They did a lot of Speedster replicas like this, and they were a well-known company. We do have the complete history of this car. The original person that built this car lived in Safety Harbor, Florida. He was a retired engineer. He purchased the kit from Classic Motor Carriages in 1987. He put the car together in 1988 and 89. We have extensive receipts. All the work he did to the car, we have a whole folder full of receipts for this car. He owned the car from 88 until 97. The car was registered in Florida, and it does have the Florida plate to show that it was built. It then transferred to his son, who lived out in Omaha, Nebraska. The son owned the car in Nebraska in the late 90s up until 2014. He then sold it to a local dealership that owned the car for about 5 years. It was subsequently sold in 2019 to a Pennsylvania collector, came back to Pennsylvania, and we acquired it about 3 months ago. The car, as you can see, presents very well. It does have a very nice leather interior that was installed, has a roll bar, it has a cool banjo steering wheel, which is neat. It has an Epi short shift kit in the car. Please take a look at the photos we've done of the car, particularly the chassis. The original donor car was very, very rust-free. The floors are all original Volkswagen floors. We took pictures of the front torsion suspension. There's no rust up there. Very solid donor. It is the original 1500cc Volkswagen motor. It does have dual Weber carbs and extractor exhaust kit, but it is not a particularly overpowered car. It runs basically like a Volkswagen Beetle with a little more power. We have in the driving video, it shifts great, the steering is wonderful, the brakes are really good. We have had a new cover made for it back here, which is very nicely done. We are selling the car with the convertible top also. That's separate, but it does come with the car. It's just a little bikini top that goes on these cars. So it's a very well-documented car. It is not, as I mentioned earlier, it doesn't have a highly tuned motor with a bunch of horsepower. It's just a fun little car, drives like a Beetle, looks like a Porsche 356. It's a great color combination. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call us. We'll be happy to answer anything, and good luck on the bidding. Thanks.